Okay, the question came up about how did I start singing? And I was never a singer other than in the bathtub at home. One night we had a huge crowd at the club. And we rehearsed all these cool songs. And the crowd, they were all entertaining themselves. They were just talking over the music. Nobody even paid attention to the band. They didn't even look. So I turned around to the piano player. I said, man, I need a blues. Because I know blues always work. Whether you're in church or whether you're at Carnegie Hall, if you do a blues, you can get out of a jam. And so they say, well, what key? And we decided on G for some reason. And I've been singing in G ever since. All my songs are in G. But anyway, so we did this slow blues called Whiskey Drinking Woman. Mm-hmm. I got a whiskey drinking woman, drinks whiskey all the time.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
And the crowd went wild. I mean, it was phenomenal. Mm-hmm. And the only sad thing was I didn't have another blues. And so I began to make up blues, pieces of songs that I'd heard over the years. I just put them all together and came out with this blues. And then I started taking, they started calling me the singer. And the trumpet side of my brain was like, what's up with that? Because I put in all these years of practicing, and people are talking about this raggedy blues that I'm singing, and it got me for a moment.
Okay.
So then I began to accept it. And so now, if I need, if I can get a crowd that's not jazzy, I know I can get them with the blues. And so I'm a blues man. Spelled B-L-U-E-S. Blues. Plenty of good loving, trying to get all that I can. And I used to love that, like my wife hated it.